anything else?
Anybody celebrate Bassan?
Well, I do, but it's at the end of January.
That's right.
Diwali?
November.
Oh, right.
What about Omisuka? Happy Japanese New Year.
Happy Omisuka.
No, don't forget about Kwanzaa.
Happy Kwanzaa. All right, are we covered?
We could talk about Boxing Day, but I don't really get it.
Oh,
there's one other very special winter holiday. Happy anniversary, dear.
Happy anniversary.
Oh, get a room.
Do you know this place?
You.
I'm surprised you were able to get the day off.
Yeah, must have been a Christmas miracle.
Or it's not his first date.
Are we bad enough in our buses? I think we want to.
Guys, it's Christmas. I don't.
Listen to this. My wife works for that kid who made $1 billion on the most excessively violent video game ever created. She practically raises him
and
anything.
And it's actually really sad. His parents were never around when he was a kid. And his little sister, who was the only person who can melt his heart, died when he was 15. That's a very heavy thing to carry now, isn't it?
You think with all that history, they'd practically be a family. But as soon as he gets rich, how does he treat her? Like his maid!
I am his maid!
That's not the point. The point is, he should be nicer. What does he have to be mean about? He's rich!
It has nothing to do with money. He's so cold now. He's the only one who suffers, and what's the consequence? He misses out on having a family at Christmas. So I'll never stop trying. Every year I'll ask him to come to dinner. Even if he's told me no for the 1,000th time. Even if he decides to fire me and I have to shout it through his mail slot.
Fredricka, you're amazing. Most people would have quit a long time ago.
I can't quit. I hope one day to make him godfather to the triplets.
What? Over my dead body.
Oh, that can be a